Hello, this is Hirodo's YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you one of my favorite perfume. It's Polo Ralph Lauren Blue Eau De Toilette, which means toilet water, but I say it's just a perfume for me. Natural spray vaporizator. It's 40 milliliters, 136 fl.oz. This is one of the nicest perfumes I have used. It's very cool, it stays for a long time and I use it a lot, so if you meet me somewhere, most of the times you felt it. This is very special perfume, and together with the Mercedes-Benz perfume, which I use sometimes together with this or alone, the fresh smell stays for a long period, even after a long filming day. So it's pretty cool. Let's open and show you more about the perfume. It's packed in cellophane, NRFB. It lost its collector's value just now. Here is a barcode, number and ingredients information. Alcohol, aqua water, perfume fragrance and so on. Environmentalists hate perfumes because they are bad for the air and the environment, but sometimes you just cannot stay away from them. For example, in my case, when I go filming, I just cannot afford not using perfume because sometimes I sweat a lot. It's hot filming condition, hot time and so on, so please excuse me. I know that it's not good for me and for the environment, sometimes even for the people around, but we just have to use them for now. Especially if we want to be attractive and gain more subscribers and people liking us. Because without perfume, after a long day filming, you won't leave pretty impression for the people around who meet you for first time. So let's open and show you the special design bottle. It's excellent packaging. Some people keep the packaging and it's good to stay in the package because it's in dark. But anyway, the bottle is tinted, but some perfumes are losing their aroma when exposed to the sunlight. So this perfume better stay in dark place. In front we have the logo. On the bottom is a sticker with information. Nice bottle, 40 milliliters, not much, not small amount. For several weeks it will be good. Nice package. And now let's test it. First, before spraying it on yourself, if you don't like it, better just spray somewhere else and feel it. Wow, excellent! I just became twice as confident and maybe four times more attractive to people around me, but most importantly to myself. I feel more confident now. Let's spray some on my hand. Nice. I like this perfume. It's good. It's nice, it's fresh, it's pretty smelling. It's odorizing. And it's a nice addition to my perfumes collection. Of course, I don't use single perfume, so when you meet me, don't expect that I am with this perfume. Maybe I'm with something else or even without perfume at all. It happens sometimes, so don't blame me. Just be enjoying whatever perfume you're using or I'm using. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.